I'm telling you about these monoclonal antibody treatments. As Peter just mentioned, three clinics opened this week offering the treatment. NBC2's Christy Soto spoke to one couple sick with COVID who said they felt better the day after going to one of these clinics.
Once you get the treatment, the monoclonal antibodies will attach to the spike protein of COVID like this, ultimately destroying the virus and keeping you from getting worse. We spoke to one couple who says they felt better by the next day.
The monoclonal clinic's just a great idea.
That's why Lori and Ray Helbig went to the clinic in Bonita Springs. And here's what they told me on Monday.
Now we're just hoping it works. He told us we should feel better in a day or two.
And they were right. And here's what they told me today.
You know, there hasn't been any fever for a day and a half. The coughing is minimized. It's just about gone.
It wasn't like a miracle where I woke up the next day and I was cured. But each day that went by, I noticed improvement.
The Helbigs got COVID despite being fully vaccinated.
It was pretty bad on Monday. I had a lot of congestion, a lot of body aches. Fever.
Now, 3 days later, the Helbigs say they're feeling healthier. I could even hear a difference in Lori's voice.
I mean, Christy, we're two seniors with underlying conditions, and there's no doubt in our mind that had we not been vaccinated, had we not gone for the monoclonal, that we would have ended up in the hospital.
And that's the goal, to prevent people like Lori and Ray from developing severe symptoms and prevent hospitals from being overwhelmed.
We're grateful it was there.
Now, they're hopeful they'll get to do what they love sometime soon.
We're missing traveling.
If you haven't been vaccinated yet, the Helbigs are asking you to reconsider, saying if it wasn't for the vaccine and this clinic, they may not ever get back to traveling. In Lake County, Christy Soto, NBC2.